Another police dog in our state is getting a protective vest. The 4-year-old Shepherd, Connecticut State Police Canine Brutus, is trained in tracking, evidence recovery, handler protection, and obedience. Brutus is assigned to Troop F in Westbrook. The protective vest for police dogs cost about $1,000. The vest being donated by a nonprofit called Vested Interest in Canines.